video, I'm going to be showing you life hacks for school because I've been in school for a long time, as you know. Yeah, so I came up with a list of life hacks for you guys so you can wake up easier, be more organized and all that stuff and jazz. So without any further ado, let's get into the video.
Has this ever happened to you? Oh shit, I'm gonna be so late for school. Gotta get dressed now. Life hack. Put your alarm on one of your favorite songs so when you get up you actually have the energy and you're in a good mood to get up. Set up your clothes the night before so you don't have to rush in the morning to get everything ready, and that leaves you with some extra time to check Instagram and Twitter. If you're in a small space, try and invest in one of these cart things. This one is from IKEA, and I can't remember the price, but it will be somewhere on the screen. And I just have it organized with my laptop and electronics on top, magazines and notebooks in the middle, and then random stuff like school supplies on the bottom. When you're studying for a test, try and use bright colors. And when you're highlighting, don't just highlight the whole page, just highlight important words or key things you need to know. And when you're writing your answer, use bright color pens or markers. And when you do that, you're probably going to remember it because your brain's probably going to think it's really bright. So then you're going to remember it much easier. And it's really cute too because your page is going to look like a rainbow threw up on it. That's good, just so you know. Let's face it, we all use Wikipedia and the information is like an essay long. Well, you could go on simple.wikipedia.org and type what you're searching for, and it's just gonna summarize the whole thing, and it's amazing and great for school. If you have an empty EOS container, cut out the great thing that's in it, and then it's a storage container, and everybody else is gonna think it's a lip balm, but really, you can keep anything in it, like coins, rings, jewelry. It's super handy and they'll never know. Notebooks according to your class. For example, use a blue notebook for your math, use a very colorful notebook for science, use your binder for English, and it's really quick so you won't be late for class. Put a candle on your nightstand. And don't light it, but keep it around, and you're gonna still get the smell, and when you wake up, you're gonna feel very fresh, I guess you could say. stress this enough, always bring your essentials to school. A few of my favorite essentials to bring to school is some concealer to cover up those blemishes, a powder in case you get oily, mascara in case your lashes are falling or if you cry, a lip balm, the lipstick I'm using that day, and some deodorant, makeup wipes, lotion, perfume, and yeah, those are my essentials. If you ever get lost in the hallways at school, set up your class schedule as your wallpaper, and just look at your phone and you'll know exactly where to go.